representing the Philippines, Brendan the Truth Vera.
Oh, rocked him already. Big knees in the clinch.
He's the heavyweight Grand Prix winner. Oh, left hand, and it's over now. He's a World Kickboxing Association super heavyweight champion. A BJJ black belt.
And him do what he does best.
Oh, and he gets caught coming in, and it's finished. One championship's first heavyweight champion.
It's a lead hook, I was swinging. Oh, he gets caught! When Brendan Vera goes southpaw, it's a bad situation for his opponent. That timing was beautiful. That's good.
Cerilli at 111 kilos, more beef than a cattle ranch in the cage at the moment. High kick early from Vera. There will be Vera's speed and precision against the raw power of the Italian hammer. And look out for the overhand right on Mauro Cerilli. Vera chopped downstairs. Cerilli wants to bridge the gap, get on the inside and go for the champion's jaw.
Cerilli's trying to close that distance, having a hard time dealing with the range of Vera. But he's got to get on the inside. He can't stay at the end of these kicks.
Vera has the height. He's got the reach. Wants to keep the Italian at bay. Switches to southpaw here. Look out for the high kick off the left leg here from Vera. It's a lead hook. Oh, swinging.
If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.